gentlemen, I have come to say the N-word.